Where did you come from?
Right over there in the wings.
You snuck on, didn't you? How are you?
I'm good.
Good. You look excited.
Yeah, I'm very excited.
And what's your name?
Ansley Burns.
And where are you from, Ansley?
Easley, South Carolina.
Oh. You got a great accent, by the way.
Thank you.
Okay, Ansley, are you like a comedian or a dancer?
Well, I'm a singer.
Are you a singer?
Yeah.
Easley is a very small town. The population is small. And when I was little, I used to sing and pretend like I was on America's Got Talent. My grandma would get her phone and she videoed me. And now I'm in chorus at school, so I sing a lot for my school. I would love to sing for the rest of my life. So America's Got Talent is literally my dream. It's like I'm stepping inside the television because usually I watch it on TV, and now when I see it, it's right over there. And I'm gonna be on that stage in front of all these people. And I'm just like...
What are you nervous about?
Judges, Simon. Just a little bit. I'm really excited though.
Yeah, it's gonna be a lot of fun.
I really hope all the judges really like it. I've never done this before.
Okay, Ansley, what are you gonna sing?
Thank by Aretha Franklin.
Oh.
You're gonna do Aretha Franklin?
Uh-huh.
At 12?
Yeah.
Okay, you sure?
Uh-huh.
Okay.
All right.
The stage is yours. Ansley, sorry, babe. I don't think this backing track was working for you. I mean, it was a horrible, horrible backing track. So I don't think we can judge you properly on this. I really don't. We really like you, but that was terrible. If you're going to sing Aretha, you've got to have a great track. I'm just wondering whether we should just do a verse and a chorus, maybe a cappella? Do you want some water?
Yeah.
Hang on. Come here. I haven't had any of this. This will help.
Oh my God.
It's like magic water, it's yours.
Okay. Well, that just happened.
Okay, let's do it. Come on, you could do this, Ansley.
You got this, girl. Woo-hoo!
You can do it.
You better think. Think about what you're trying to do to me. Think that your mind go let yourself be free. Let's go back, let's go back, let's go way, oh, way back when. I didn't even know you could have been too much more than 10. I know psychiatrists ain't no time to integrate, but it don't take too much, I can't see what you're doing to me. You better think. Think about what you're trying to do to me. Your mind, go let yourself be free.